fantastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guffrey Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Miss Morgan,
you seem chipper.
For where there's life, there's hope.
Yeah. Lily Millet, where can I find her? You know where Lily Millet is?
Don't know.
Lily Millet, she's a ranch maid here. You know where she is?
Don't know where she is now, but she's probably with Cooper.
Can I get some space here?
Lily Millet, you know where she is?
She ain't
not getting... sure, but I think I saw her with Cooper earlier.
Don't mind me.
Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
You've got your money. Leave me alone.
Law, hear about this.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir.
Understand each other. chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Hammer! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Yeah!
Yeah!
Take me somewhere good, or suppose there ain't much I can do. Yep.
Thank you.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good
up
for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. Do you borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, das, the Kaiserreich,
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. That you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Oh, well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
Oh, no. No. Yeah.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! But I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
Must have come here with something.
It's very valuable, good?
Not good yet. Longer I look, the madder
no.
I get.
No.
Yes. Okay, that should about cover things.
Zabrałeś już prymitywie, idź precz! Jestem zrujnowany.